Let's start with the BRVM. The BRVM 10 index ended its last trading session with a loss of about 0.75%. And for the year, the index is up still about 26.6%. Alan Saraka, Associate Vice President at Credit Risk Management at the Africa Finance Corporation, joins us now for a short discussion around the BRVM market's recent trend. Thank you so much, Alan, for joining us. So what do you make of the recent trend we've seen in the market? We've seen it trade within a range recently. This week it has started on a bearish note. Your thoughts on where the market goes from here?
Good evening. I just think that, you know, it's now only now that the third quarter 2013 performances of companies listed on the BRVM came out. So this is probably the aftermath of that. And you know, the time we all know that we have a little bit, we have some slight delays between the issuance of the financials and the impact on the shares and on the stock. And this is what we see, I think, now this week on the BRVM. This is what explains this slump on the market.
All right, if we shift to the debt markets, your thoughts about the kind of activity we're seeing there, where there's some talk about the Ivorian government and the DRC doing some debt issuances recently. What can you tell us about that transaction and what it means for debt issuance in the sub-region?
Yeah, actually, Cote d'Ivoire has borrowed money with DRC. You know, this has created a little bit surprise in the financial community environment, because, you know, Cote d'Ivoire is considered as, even coming out from the war 2 years ago, is considered as rather a solid economy in West Africa, aside countries like Nigeria and Ghana. And, you know, all the analysts were considering that Cote d'Ivoire was recovering and with good prospect. And this is a little bit surprising, showing that the country still has finance issues and final issues that obviously are more serious than analysts expected.
Right.
And this is where the problem is, and this doesn't give a good signal to investors. Yeah.